game.
The culture around our program is very much a brotherhood. It's a blue-collar brotherhood, though. We're going to outwork teams. We're going to do things differently than other teams, and we're not going to sit idly by while someone else outworks us. That does not happen. And now I think we have a talent level that can be on par with some of the higher-level teams, not only in the OAC, but Division III.
Well, our head coach was part of the only team to win an OAC championship, so he knows what it takes to win, and our other two assistant coaches were all conference players. So they, both of those guys know what it takes as a player to be great for their team. And so far, I believe this season it's been working.
We're trying to just play a full 90 minutes. I think there are times where last year we maybe came out a little soft, didn't necessarily come off to the best start, or maybe it was reversed that we came out flying, but about 20 minutes in, we kind of dropped off. So I think this year we're looking to make sure that throughout the full 90 minutes, we're playing the hardest that we have and giving it everything we got.
The offense does return an awful lot of guys from last year, and it's a well-run offense. We create opportunities, we pass the ball really well. Our goal is to keep the ball, keep it on the floor. And instead of playing long ball, we want to keep the possession. We're a possession-based game. Having said that, we do struggle finishing in the final third. It's not that easy. So we need to improve that, creating better opportunities for us to finish that make it easier for us to finish.
Defense, we've got a couple returners in there, but we've got some new freshmen who I think have really come out really strong so far. And so they've been able to find the gaps that we necessarily have from seniors leaving this past year, and they've been able to fill them well.
There's still some work to be done and communication between the guys that are playing, the new guys coming in with the old guys. They've got to get all on the same page. And playing freshmen in the OAC, a lot of freshmen, playing one or two freshmen, not a big deal, but playing a lot of freshmen in the OAC isn't always a good recipe for, you know, winning games. So our freshmen need to figure it out quickly. They have the talent. It is a really high-level class coming in. You know, there are guys that got D1 offers that came to play here at Division III Marietta.
It's unbelievable. I think our locker room may be one of the best in the country, if not the best in the OAC. When you walk through it, it's completely, you feel like it's your own thing. Nobody else can have this anywhere in the country. Support from the alumni is great because without them, we wouldn't have any of this. And because of that, we need to perform on the field and show them that we deserve all these new, nice improvements.
The alumni, as an alum, it blows me away. Because what we had back in the 80s paled in comparison. Even what we had back in the 80s before we did the upgrades here these recent years. They're very, I'll say they're blown away by it there, but they're appreciative that the money is invested in what they love, the men's soccer program.
I think the ultimate goal is to win an OAC championship, which is a very realistic goal for us here. One goal that I think we should have is we shouldn't lose a conference game at home this year. Also, I think a home playoff game is very realistic. But again, the ultimate goal is to win an OAC championship, and with that it comes hard work and everything. But I think this year we have a really strong chance of doing that.